Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So today we will make a paper wallet from this paper. You can see this. So first we have to fold this whole notebook paper into halves. Now we have to open this. Now we have to fold this part into halves. This part like this. Ready properly. Open. Please don't open it now. Don't open the back. This, hold it from the corner. Wow. And this part also. Look like this. What we have to do now, we have to fold this part from here to this line. Now open it. Three halves. Now we have to fold it again into a small. Now we have to fold it first like this. Then we will go inside. And now we have to fold it like this. See, such a cute and mini purse that you can keep inside something. Keep anything inside. So bye, and please try this. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. So bye.